This is it, Tom, this is it.
The morning before the big trip.
24 hours and I will be there.
All I could think was, boy, this day came fast.
To ruffle your feathers and get in your hair.
All I could think was, I have things to take care of.
The whole town can perish, I don't even care.
But all I could say was, see you tomorrow.
This is it, Tom, this is it. Oh, I never thought this day would actually come. This morning I finally believed it. I woke up and felt it begin. I'm shaking the dust of this crummy old town off my feet. Take that, George Bailey. I'll make up a sign for the bookstore and hang it where people come in, saying closing for Christmas. The owner is hitting the street. Look, I'll never be a world traveler. I just wasn't built that way. Still, this could be my Independence Day.
Aren't you blowing this a little out of proportion?
I think of the times throughout history. A day unremarkably dawned. Then one man was seized by the restless desire to explore. He looked up and scanned the horizon and wondered what might lie beyond. Then hoisted his anchor and sailed for some uncharted shore. Well, now my destiny's calling, and I can hear it say, this could be my Independence Day.
It's just a trip to the city, Al.
Of course you wouldn't understand. This is a feeling you must feel every day. As publishing's latest man of the hour. Four bestsellers and counting, Tom. I really can't compete with your resume. But something deep is stirring and shifting inside. The boundaries are blurring and opening wide. It's suddenly occurring that finally I deserve to stray and reach and yearn and dare to say it might just be my turn. It's rare that you notice a moment, the moment it's hurrying by. And instantly frame it and say that's when everything changed. But now there's a moment approaching. I'm staring it straight in the eye, prepared for a future of moments that aren't prearranged. Old George Bailey was cheated. He never left his town. Beaten down and defeated, he even tried to drown. But look at me, I've been treated to life turned upside down. Welcome to my Independence Day. This is it, Tom, this is it.
All I could think was, I never told Anne he was coming.
Christmas, the two of us, just like before.
All I could think was, I never told Alvin I'm engaged.
Like back in my living room over the store.
All I could think was, things here have gotten complicated.
Who says the holidays have to be more?
But all I could say was,
this is it, Tom, this is...
Al, don't come.
Why not?
It's not a good time. Al, what do you think, Al?
This is it, Tom. Me and you.
The next time that we said goodbye.
If you commit, Tom, you see it through.
Why is it always goodbye? Goodbye, Al.
Goodbye, Tom.
Relationships thrive or dissolve without our knowing why. And somehow goodbye became easy. Wait, let me explain. It really wasn't a good time.